Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. I am Mohammad Mehdi Hassan from CAT 212BD. Today I will show you the retaining wall drawing, structural drawing of retaining wall. So first of all, we learn about the parts of retaining wall. There are some parts of retaining wall. So I will show you the part. First, hill. This point of retaining wall is called hill. And its opposite part called toe. This part is called toe. Now this part is called stem, the vertical part of retaining wall. So there is the earth filling, because we support the soil by the retaining wall. So this is the earth filling, and it's the EGL, I mean existing ground level. Now this is the drawing what we draw today. So they are given the river diameter and spacing and the height up to EGL and up to top. So for this information, today we draw our retaining wall. So let's start our drawing. So this is the drawing page, and first we draw the bottom part of retaining wall, I mean the base. So let's see our dimension here. So there is the dimension 375225 1050. Let's calculate the total dimension. Okay, 375 plus 225 plus 1050, 1650. The width of retaining wall base, and the depth 375, 1650 and 375. Let's drawing. First we draw the base by rectangular. So REC enter, shift at the rate of 1050, 375, enter. So this is the base of retaining wall. Okay, now the dimension, check the dimension. Okay, 1050, sorry, it's 1650. I mean it's stress this by 600 1650. Okay, this is the base. Now we give the brick first soaring at the bottom of base. So we offset this 75 milli. Okay, now draw a rectangular, delete this. Okay, this is the brick floor swelling, the bottom of our retaining wall. Now we change the layer, I mean it's footing. Okay, change the color. Okay, change the dimension color also. This dimension. Okay, now we draw the stream part, I mean the vertical part of our retaining wall. So let's see the height and this and the position. So the stem part height 675 1700. So calculate it, 1700 plus 675 equal to 2375, and the calculate 375 plus 225. Okay, 2375 and 600. Now, first of all, we draw a construction line. See the dimension again, 600. Offset, pointer, 600, enter. Okay, pointer, 225, enter. Now the height, again we draw a construction line, pointer, 2350. Okay, and the top dimension of top, 150. Oh, enter, 150, enter. Sorry, enter, 150, enter. Okay, this is, now we draw a polyline, PL enter. Okay, this is the vertical part, I mean the steam part. Trimmer. Okay, so now we draw the river of our retaining wall. So it's a linter, the covering, I mean clear cover, 37.5, sorry, 62.5, winter, 62.5. Okay, break the line, we are enter. Okay, now we change the layer by rod. Now we draw a circle, hatch it. Let's change the layer again. AR enter path. Okay, now give the spacing 150. Okay, now mirror. Okay, the bottom river is ready. Now we give the vertical river, winter 5 again. Enter. Match the layer. Export. Now copy. Export. Path. Okay, give this PC. Okay, our reasoning all river is complete. Now we keep the height and let's have the 2.750. This is the easel. So we draw a mark. Okay. Now we give a text here. EGL. Okay, this is easier with the text. Okay, and this is we'll give the this is earth filling. Okay, now we give the dimension. So there's 2.5 meters. Okay. Since the damage is done, okay. With the wall dimension, now has the brick floor ceiling. Change the brick. Okay. Now we mark the river. So at the rate of 50 mm. Okay, now the bottom same river. Okay, and give the will earn, and this is the main bar. Here's 16. Now give the title. Section of standing wall. Section of. Now we give the dimension, I mean our big plus soling. So mark the big plus soling area. Give it title 75 mm BFS, I mean brick flat soli. So viewers, this is the retaining wall, and for this, by this way we draw the retaining wall perfectly, and I think it's going to helpful for you. I try my best. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel and give me some opportunity to spread my knowledge all of you. So thanks a lot. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.